guys, it's your girl Carla here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys what is in my playlist live bag for playlists. So, without further ado, let's get straight on into it. Alright, so the bag I am most likely bringing to playlist is this purple bag from Kipling. It has a little monkey on it, and it's actually still my school bag. If you guys remember from last year, this is still my school bag. So, let's just get straight on to see what is inside my playlist live bag. Alrighty guys, so the first thing that is in my playlist live bag for playlist is obviously my phone, and because your girl definitely loves vlogging and she's definitely going to be vlogging at playlist, hopefully daily vlogs if I can. So yeah, it's basically my phone. I have an iPhone XR in black because your girl upgraded for Christmas. So yeah. Alrighty guys, so the second thing that is in my bag for playlist is my power brick and my phone charger, because if you guys remember my very first year going to playlist, I forgot to bring a charge, my power brick, and my phone was at like 30-20% by like 11 in the morning, and I was like, crap, I can't vlog if my phone's gonna die on me. So I am definitely bringing this and my phone charger so I can charge my phone on the go while having the most amazing time at playlist. Alrighty guys, so the next thing that is in my bag for playlist is my tripod, because if you are a vlogger like me, you should definitely have a tripod in your playlist life bag, because you don't want to have shaky vlog footage, I'm sorry, because it doesn't look that good, and it makes your vlogs, like, with the tripod, it makes your vlogs look very, like, stable. So, yeah. So the next thing that is in my bag for playlist is my water bottle, because, guys, this is so important. You guys need to stay hydrated during playlist, and having a water bottle instead of going to Starbucks and paying for water, like $10 water, I call it, is so ridiculous, and you should have your own water bottle. So I definitely bring my own, and it's a swell bottle, and it's basically it's a swell bottle, and it's in like a wood type of pattern. I absolutely love it. So yeah. Alrighty guys, so the next thing that is in my bag for playlist is obviously a brush, because if you're like me, you do not like having your hair messy when you meet your favorite creators and social media influencers so you can take pictures with them or have vlog footage with them. So definitely, I always pack a brush because I like to brush my hair before I meet my creators so I can look real good. So yeah. Alrighty you guys, so the next thing that is in my bag for playlist is my Bluetooth headphones, because if you are like me, you get to the convention center super early and you have a lot of time to kill. So I use my headphones so I can like watch Netflix or Hulu, and I listen to music just so I can get hyped up for playlist. So yeah. Alrighty you guys, so the next thing that is in my bag for playlist is a folder, because if you are like me, you're probably gonna want to give art or something to your favorite social media influencer or creator, and you don't want it to be wrinkled in your book bag. So I definitely put a folder, and it's basically a black folder from Five Star. And so yeah. Alrighty you guys, so the next thing that is in my bag for playlist is my jacket, because if I'm being real with y'all, anytime in the spring in Orlando is quite cold, and so I just basically have this jacket. It's from Adidas, and I just got it. So yeah, it's really comfortable, and I'm really excited to wear it at playlist. So yeah. Alrighty guys, so the next thing that is absolutely gonna be on my bag for playlist is my wallet, and in my wallet I have my ID, which I cannot show you because it's actually my driver's license, my restriction, because when you go to playlist to pick up your badge, they're gonna ask you for some sort of identification. So I have that in here, and I also have my Starbucks card in here, because if you guys know me, your girl definitely runs on Starbucks and sometimes on Dunkin', but don't tell Starbucks that. So yeah. Alrighty you guys, so the second to last thing that is gonna be in my bag for playlist is my cosmetics bag, because let's be real here, you wanna be really cute when you meet your favorite creators. So basically I basically have my cosmetics bag, and it has my cosmetics. So yeah. Alrighty guys, so that was not the second to last thing that was in my playlist bag. The second to last thing that was in my that is currently in my playlist bag is perfume, because let's be real here, we want to smell really good when we meet our favorite creators. So I basically have two perfumes, one's from Bath & Body Works and one's from Victoria's Secret, and they smell really good. And actually, I'm going to put them on right now, because if smell the vision were a thing, y'all can smell this. So yeah. Alrighty guys, so the last thing that is in my bag for playlist is gonna be a pencil, a pen, or a marker, because if you see your favorite creator like in the hallways at playlist and they don't have a pen, you can give this to them to sign either your badge or something you brought that they can sign. So Yeah. Alrighty, you guys. So that's going to conclude it for this video. Thank you so incredibly much for watching. Make sure you guys give this video a humongous thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. And if you would like to follow me on social media, my social medias will be down below in the description. And also, if you would like to join the Little Miss Army, which you should because it's awesome, make sure you guys subscribe to me and turn on that bell so you will get notifications every time I upload. So until next time, beautiful people of the interwebs, stay strong, stay beautiful, stay fabulous, and I will catch you guys on the flip side. Peace out, internet. Bye.